Hey guys, it's Roland from ReveMoto, and today we're going to be working on this 2011 to 2016 Ford F250 hood replacement. If you guys like this video, go ahead and like, subscribe, and turn on that push notification. And if you guys need any pre-painted auto body parts for your car, go to RevMoto.com, your pre-painted auto body part source. And if you guys need this particular hood for your vehicle, the link is down below and up above. Let's go ahead and get started. All right, so to take off the hood is fairly easy. What you're gonna do is gonna see there's a light right here. Gonna go ahead and disconnect that. Well, there's gonna be prongs right here. Just gonna go ahead and take that off for those lights. We got this shock right here on top right there. You're gonna go use a flathead to take it off the prong. So usually you have like a windshield washer line that goes across the hood, but this guy broke it. So again, if you guys have this thing, take this off. Well, you have this thing, take it off of the hood. It's gonna be connecting on the bottom side. And then we're gonna go ahead and get these bolts off. So this is gonna be a three-person job. This is gonna be a three-person job, okay guys? So I'm gonna go ahead and disconnect those lines first. So if you have a flathead, this works really well. If not, you guys have a panel remover tool like this one. Put that line to the side. So right here, guys. So right here, there's gonna be this clip. So you get something flat. Kind of wedge it in there. See? You don't have to completely take it off. Just like. Just like that. See how this just comes right off like this. Just like that. And do that same thing on the other side. Alright guys, so now with the shocks off, it's gonna be heavy. That's why you're gonna need two people to hold. One person holds one end, one person holds the other end, and then the third person unbolts it. There's gonna be two on each side, a 13 millimeter. You can lay it on the floor, guys, the old hood, or you can get a stand. Yeah, a tree fell on it. Okay, go all the way up, all the way up. Okay, cool, right there. Okay, so why not loosen it? Okay, Sam, you gotta hold it. You good?
Mm-hmm.
Be heavy, okay? Let me know if you get heavy. All right. Just to make sure.
Oh, yeah.
Good?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Hold that, okay? Good?
Yep.
Okay. You good, Sam? Okay. CT, move your hand for a second. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna put it right there. You good, CT?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, we're good. You just lay on the ground. Oh, can you put it upside down on this stand? Alright, thank you guys, thank you. Broken hood right here. Just take off the accessories like right here. The latch right there. The rubber stoppers. These seals right here. That's pretty much it. And also, your windshield washer nozzles right there. Take those off also. Alright guys, once you guys have the accessories back in place, like these rubber stoppers. You guys have this hood hinge right there. I don't even know what that's called. It's like a hood part to it. Got your stopper right here, this plastic piece right here. We got your another plastic piece right here. I'm gonna go ahead and get our buddies to go ahead and help us out. All right, so just flip it and then I'll put the bolts in. I'll put yours in for CT. Right, Sam? I'm gonna go ahead and put that shock in there. There you go. And then put this shock in here. Push it low. Alright guys, it was probably hard to see, but before I even tying up these bolts, I was hand tying them so I can make sure like it was actually on the thread itself, because if you just went ahead and tying those up, you might have not been on the thread and unthreaded it, and then you would have really big issues. So again, on the light also, as you guys can see right there, I went ahead and put that light in. So that's gonna complete your installation right there. Alright guys, so that's how you install a 2011-2016 Ford F-250 hood. If you guys have any questions, comment down below and I answer all those questions for you. Thank you guys.